Bumba Cloud shoot up on fire, man.
Baby girl, you will love another. You met him with whenever. Some will love one forever. Say Papa Daddy in the area. Say Miss Happy at him them out, yeah. I love the girls them forever. But I let love go, babe. Who let the love stay? But I let the love keep on shining bright along the way. Bring them up in Miss Happy at him, all the girls them DJ. I said, Dolly, show me, Dolly, my baby. Puffy, Dolly, show me, Dolly, my baby.
I don't know about you, mate, but I'm just going to take my car for a spin.
Oh, yeah? No worries.
See you in a bit.
Okay, cool. Team's taking the car for a spin. We're off to... we're off to the Blue Mountains. We're going to do a bit of a... Doing the 6 foot track. We've got a few blokes coming along with us. Got Andy, who'll be along with his new bike in a minute. We've got Ivan and Fergal, who isn't on tour at the moment, so he's able to do a bit of riding, which is nice.
Looking forward to the weekend, Andy?
I am.
Lovely.
Most definitely.
Good stuff. She is not. I like the colour. I like the colour.
Scratching the colour, really. You haven't seen what we can do to Doug's body.
Well, what? Yeah, we don't talk about it.
We've got war wounds on it.
Already?
See the bandaging already.
So here we are. We're on the way to Katoomba. And beautiful Australian weather. It's a bit foggy. It's raining. Bodes well for tomorrow.
Ivan freshening his office gear.
This is how I ride
all the
time.
There you go.
It's all right.
Yeah. It's amazing what I can do, isn't it? So Andy's testing his bike out of a chain bob.
We start here?
Yes.
Zoom.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Do you know what it is?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You know what's good, your lines, yeah, on top of them?
Oh, yeah, I know what I'm going to do. Virgil thinks I don't know what a contour is.
Pointer.
Oh, excellent.
Can you count them, Dave, please?
Yeah. Oh, yes!
How many in the first inch?
Oh, about 25.
Good. Right, what does that mean?
It means about 250 metres.
Okay.
Oh, a lot. Well, not so long, actually, yeah.
It's uphill as far as here, and then it's a bit of downhill along here. Okay, and then it's more uphill. Oh, long uphill. Long uphill.
It's just a car.
It's
just because it's
not. Oh, it's a nice hat on board.
Safety first.
Here is the Boatel Swing Bridge, which we'll get back to tomorrow. Boatel Swing Bridge.
Let's see if we get an idea. Put your finger there again. Mount Inspiration. We're not going to do that bit, are we?
Valley Destination.
Yeah. He's using this.
He's loving it. You need some hip hop or something in this bit. It makes it sound a little bit more hardcore. Because that's actually just Fergal pushing a wheel along a bit of paper. So if you put some, yeah.
I'll be pushing two wheels along this tomorrow.
Yeah, you will.
First morning, Ivan. Any words? Okay, great. It's pretty early. It's quarter past six. We're going to do the off-road track, we decided. It looks like it's about to rain as well, or it is raining. Opinions a little bit divided on the trail we should do, but we're going to have a go at the off-road part. We're going to do the whole lot.
We're very happy about that, aren't we?
Getting some good advice.
Down.
so it's not running across the top of that thing.
Yeah, my battery just every time on the brakes, the back wheel pushing out to the right.
I wouldn't do that again.
I think there's a few of those that you burn your brakes on.
Yeah,
I was trying to preserve my brakes.
I wonder if the brakes are just too tight now since we just from Dave that it.
Pretty steep. So we all got a bit of a run up, we're actually a bit flash, and it all got a bit too steep, a bit too rubbly, and that was excellent fun though. I think we all had a good time on that. Yep. Brilliant fun.
Oh, nice work!
Fucking hell.
You're psyched. That looked good though.
Can you put, fuck, it stings!
Oh. I got sprayed, that's why. That's
seconds flicker and flash, I'm alone. A lonely screen provides the scene, it's now home. Every night I hear you scream, but you don't say.
Idea where we are. We run out of food. Girls have left us.
Again.
He sprayed a mace into his eyes and he's so pissed off.
15k, 6 hours, and we've got about 35.
Shit, when you think of it like that, 15k's in 6 hours? No! I haven't been going for 6 hours. Hang on.
Yeah, 3 hours.
That's 6 hours since your alarm clock went off.
Yeah. Oh shit, that didn't sound good. I'm just down here! I'm flat tire.
We're at Swing Bridge, at the bottom of some bloody huge valley, and who's coming down the other side? That's very good.
So we'll close up on that boy down there. How do you find the trip?
Yeah, exciting. Definitely exciting. Service is good. I recommend it. During the service.
Andy, how you getting on up there? So weak. Oh mate, that'd be awesome. Cheers. Hang on, half.
Hey, I think Dave's made a bigger one of the 16-ounce lovers.
Oh, nice.
I only got a baby one.
Oh. No.
I wondered how I did that. I thought I must have cut it on something as I came in.
I think we
could. The state of me.
I think we can expel this small creature.
Oh, my eye. Bit swollen. Actually, it doesn't look that bad now. I've washed it up.
I think I'm alright, mate. Oh, a couple of mere flesh wounds.